All right. Hello, hello, long time no see. I have been busy the past few days. The Diablo 3 season is coming to an end. And so I needed to do a little grinding. And that isn't particularly interesting to watch. Lots of the same old, same old. But yeah, the season ends today, and I got everything I wanted to do over there. Where Necromancer comes, that'll be sweet. Figured I'd give my hands a little bit of a break from Diablo and get back to Dark Souls. So today, last time we left off, we caught the last two Lord Souls we were missing, dropped them off. And now we are going to head into the DLC area and see how much of that we can get done. I remember when I first played this DLC area, I was just really impressed with how it looked. Like, I really loved how Darker Garden looked just on its own. And I just love how they've used that same layout in the past here. I found it really interesting. And right into a boss fight. I forgot how much of a nasty fucker this guy can be. At least we are doing a crap ton of damage to him. That always helps. Well, that was a pretty good start to the DLC. Hi, Elizabeth.
Well, look at this one. From what faraway age hast thou come? But not intolerable. Ah, I thank the snap, and so I must. Thank you. I. Something of a godmother, I shall. For I am. Thou shalt see, for an abyss was Knight Artorius, without doubt he indeed still.
You have anything good? What do you have? Oh, you just have her stuff.
May
Okay.
the flames guide thee.
No. There's some random stuff around the edges in here somewhere. Oh, there it is. Come in. Oh yeah, just too handy. Still handy. Let's get down to Artorias. I always enjoyed the design they did on these guys. Little, like, pitchfork-wielding farmer plant dudes. Just gotta watch out for those big guys. These guys are nasty. Nobody here. At least you kill him in one hit. That makes it easy. Whoop. Oh yeah, there's a chest there. You know what? We're gonna try to get what's in that chest. Don't remember what it is. Oh yeah, forgot about that move. Alright, what was it that was in here? Oh, wait, there's another guy. Shit. Oh crap, there's more guys. Cutting it close there. Oh shit, there's another guy. Ow. God damn it. Can't roll out of the way. Okay, yeah, gotta remember there's a whole freaking gang around the middle. Oh jeez. Pretty sure it's some kind of ember in there. I mean, it's an ember in normal Darker Garden. If I remember correctly, it still is. Or maybe I'm just completely wrong. I don't know. It has been a little while. Hello. Oh, fuck. God damn it. I gotta remember that little move. Okay. Let's come up from this way. Come on. Little plant dudes. Ugh, they have such a huge range. Okay, phew, got him before he did a little explodey thing. Now where the hell are all those my souls at? Okay, they're over there. Let's get those. Come on, come on, come on. And of course. Well, there went 30,000 souls. Such is life. victim's life in this game. I wonder how many souls I've lost in Dark Souls over the hundreds of hours I've played this series. Probably a really sad number. Especially from the first couple runs. I didn't really know what I was doing at all. Those were bad. Alright, I hear you guys. I hear you guys creeping. Stop. Kill you both. Get out of here. Jerks. Somebody's walking. Somebody's walking. Oh, 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 oh. Are you leaving? You're leaving. Okay. I'll leave you in peace. Fuck. I do not want to trigger everybody. Got him dead. Okay. They're all dead. They're all dead. These guys are not. Oh! Okay, is that everyone? That was all of them, right? Right? Yes. Yes. There's one over there. Crap, I didn't even see what that was. I was just trying to grab it. Oh, whatever it was, we got it. Oh wait, that's just a glowing fire. I don't even know. Okay. Oh yeah. Glad your boss fight sucks. What sucks even more is trying to get his freaking tail. Ugh. Like literally I tried one time to get his tail and everything and all that stuff. Ugh. I mean, one, the boss fight's hard enough as it is, and very rarely you'd seem to find people who were around that were wanting to boss fight, since this was, you know, PvP zone for a lot of people. So hard to see the ground in here. Pitchfork. Mm-hmm. Ooh, get over here. Come to me. Yes. Give me that twinkling titanite. Okay, don't want to mess with them. Was there a chest or something? Yeah, there was. Souls. Okay. Love the elevators in this area too. They're just so smooth and cool. Oh, well, we're at it. Open up the other shortcut in case Artorias kills us. And talk to Marvelous Chester. Hello.
Let me guess. Snatch. Yeah, we are both strangers in this strange land. But at least now there are two of us.
Do you have anything interesting?
Did you happen across the legendary Abyss Walker? Well, if you have, he's a colorless sort. So long.
And shortcut open. Woohoo. It's just dead ended up here, right? No, wait, there's something up here. Oh yeah, that's the set for stone dudes. Nothing back here, nothing back here. Okay. Let's head on back down. Yep. Yeah, like the sound design for like these elevators and just Duel of Cydal in general, they did a really good job capturing kind of like just the weird abyssy just weirdness of this place. Very well done. Very, very well done indeed. I don't wanna go down there yet. Can't go down there yet. Oh wait, no. Oh. Oh wait, duh. That's where we came down. It's the other door over there that goes down to the abyss. Well, here goes nothing. Artorias. Bring it on. Such a great boss fight. Artorias is fantastic. Yeah, I might as well just two-hand my scythe. Blocking him doesn't really do too much. Although I am going to buff out this fucker pit. Oh, I'm not gonna have enough healing for this guy. One, 1, 2, 3. We'll do that. We'll see if having 15's enough. Maybe we'll even get really lucky. And there will actually be someone there to summon. Probably not. We haven't seen too many people this time. But maybe. Okay. Off we go. With the shortcut open, we won't have to deal with too many dudes sitting back down there. Come here. Dink. Okay, stay on the edge, stay on the edge, stay on the edge. Oh, yeah, they didn't put anybody close enough to the edge. Don't run off the edge. Well, that would be bad. Whoop. And don't fall down the hole. I have done that before. Forgot where the elevator was. I forgot that the elevator was at the bottom and just ran right into that hole. Okay, Taurus. Okay, we have. Oh, I forgot to put my flippy on. That'll help. Oh, is there anybody around? Any summons? Anyone? Bueller? Nobody. Didn't think so. I'll just watch. As soon as we get out the other side of this battle, that mother bonfire, we're gonna get invaded like crazy. Now. Buff yourself up already. Like one hit away. We'll get him next time. That was, yeah. Can't believe I forgot to put my Darkwood Green Ring back on. Yeah, that definitely is helpful. Yep. Yeah, we got him this time. Third time's the charm. Okay. Into the hole. Oh, my finger brushed that button and I flipped in there. Shit. Oh man, I'm so glad that elevator caught me going up. That would have been embarrassing. It was already embarrassing enough. God damn it. God damn you B button. Okay, Torius. Oi. Heal, heal, heal. Pick that up. Ow. Oh. That did not go well. It wasn't third time's the charm. Come on, Artorias. Be a bro. Let me kill you. Think of children. Okay, don't slip in the hole, please. Ooh, this time I'm gonna put some gold pine resin on my. Let me put that on my hotbar real quick. Gold pine resin. Where are you? There you are. Yeah. I don't remember how vulnerable he is to it, but, you know, for the most part, it seems that when you buff your weapon to some extent with something or other, you at least get a little more damage. Okay. And buff. And in we go. Oh, come on, I dodged. Heal and heal. God, I hate that hook. Oh, that was not a. That does. Ridiculous amounts of damage. That's right, when he does the flip in the air, you gotta roll towards him, and he will miss you. Slowly remembering how this fight works. Just a leisurely stroll in the woods. Nothing dangerous here at all. Okay. Believe. Believe. Oh, that's why. Because that spin hits you twice. Come on, jump at me, jump at me, jump at me. God damn it, fucking Artorias. Gotta get those iframes. I got a boost. Just in case, we'll send that back up. Saves us a second or two. We'll try this again. Buff form just is so much fucking damage. Like one hit, bam, half your health. If he does the spin hit, bam, your whole health. Fuck. Yeah, I'm not gonna waste a gold pine resin. DLC bosses. They were always a bit of a pain. First one, not so much. But Artorias, Manus, he's kind of fun. Fucking dragon, Kalameet. Ugh, oh, Kalameet's so awful. All the Calamity attack bullshit. Elevator. How did you know we needed you? We'll just send you back up again. Ugh. shit again. Oh! Oh, so close. So close. Yes! Yes! Whew. And now one of my favorite areas. And we can't unlock the door up there yet. We can see here. Wait, no, he doesn't show up until a little later. Yeah, this area, I really love the ambience. It is just so well done with the creepiness. I mean, these things, like, you know, what the fuck? The random screaming in the distance. The weird laughter and freaking out noises these things make. Such a wonderfully creepy area. Yeah, that's screaming. And especially when you get farther down. What a great place. Except for those fucking guys. God. So gloomy. Yeah, down here is where it starts getting good. It's all dark. Oh, where is it? Oh, wait, no, that's a... I just remember there's a wall down here. I need to have like a light out. There it is. Bat laughter too. Silver pendant. Important. Now, God, humanity stuff does so much damage. You too. Well, that worked. Nope. I mean, technically, I already have the silver pendant, so I don't need to go back here, but we didn't go down that last area where we got killed. And I want to, damn it. Get out of here. Ooh, sorcery I can't cast. Oh hey, someone's nearby. That just goes nowhere. That also goes nowhere. Gotta go up. Up and over. Yep. And around. And back. Okay, got that whole little corner. Careful. Flip off the edge of a building. Okay, onwards, down the stairs. Come on. Get out of here, Mimic. You're not fooling anyone. Very good. Those carvings are always fun. Oh, I never picked up my souls over there. Oh well. Not like I had too many anyway. What was the point of that? Come at me. Game. Okay. Whew. Second day of the game lagged. Laugh while you can. Okay, I remember those ones that drop down in here. Drop down. You're up there. There you are. Nope. You're the only one? Okay. Oh yeah, and we can't get over there until... Okay. Okay. No, there is another sorceress. Over there somewhere. Or right there. Not cool. Oh, probably should level up this fire. Since this is like the main fire of this place. Enough humanity. Just watch. We're getting baited as soon as we freaking stand up. Reverse Halloween. Alright, let's see if we get invaded. Yep. Oh, time to run away. Well, the thing went white, but... Oh, oh. What the hell? Hit the heck button. Well, we'll get invaded now. Thanks, controller, for killing me. I don't know why it suddenly listed there. Okay. You are following me. Are you? Are you not? Are you? Are you okay? Make your own choices, man. I hear someone. Follow me. Okay, now you're standing. That guy. Knocked off the edge. Well, I do love this area so much. I love the narrow ledges. Okay, maybe level 4 down. And you. And you. See if the guy down here actually follows us this time. Okay, around the corner. Okay, let's not fall off the edge. No. Hello. That works too. Let this guy fall down. Come on. Okay, let's heal before a stray sorcerer bolt snipes us in the face. Oh, drops. Shards are always good. Okay, we'll get over there in a sec. There it is. See, I knew there was some hidden something around here somewhere up here. Not a mech. Now we do a cool flip into here. That one's good. No, thank you. Oh yeah, that's the way out under the roof and stuff. Get her out of there. Now we'll go down the roof. Up and over and around the roof. And not fall off. Humanity! Although it's not like we're going to be hurting for humanity once we get down to the abyss, because it's all humanity down there. But doing the chaos quest always cleans you out a little bit with that stuff. Alright, got dark fog. Everyone's dead. Everyone's dead. Well, I do need to step out here. Oh, so creepy. Love this place. It's an abyss. This is fantastic. All the black ooze. Everywhere. Okay, where was it that I go? Was there a Oh, yeah, there's a door. Here's the door. Elevator! Hooray! Now I'm actually gonna use this to get my pyro flame to 10. So I haven't done that yet. Let's go back to back. Pyro bro, teach me your ways.
Oh well, as always.
Next time we get a bunch of souls, we will go to Quilana, because she'll be there now, since we have a plus 10. Hello, Lucille, we are back to get the Abyss this time. Sucky. Oh, just so many sorcerers. Sorceresses. Whatever the fuck they're called. I forgot they had that skill. Got them both. There's something here. I feel like there was something. Yeah, there was. Okay, now we just gotta kill this huge dude. That remains to use heads. Now. Let's equip the pyromancy before we are standing in front of him. That would be nice. Pyromancy flame.
Thank you.
Well, I should rest at the Blue Seal Bonfire too. Maybe I don't have to come back here. Blue Seal Township. And rest. Okay, a little better prepared this time. Okay, bait them. Come on. Nice. Got him without a hit. Now for you, Pyromancy. Got him. Okay, let's open up the bonfire in the abyss. Here, yeah. Goddamn liars ahead. Always the liars. Into the black abyss. Oh yeah, I forgot about you. Shit. Jerk. Double data jerk. That's right, there's nothing in these, it's just busted spooky prison. Okay, we've got our warp. We've got some souls. Let's go say hi to Kalana. Log. Wait, no, that's not Quaylog. Quaylogs would kill. Some giants. should be. What the hell? Kalana, where are you? This is this pillar, right? Oh shit. Yeah, this is the pillar. Well, I... Well... Bugger. Weird. I don't know why she's not here. Probably something I missed somewhere. Oh, stop it. Go away. Oh well, whatever. Thought it was having a plus 10 that triggered her. Let's go into the spooky town. Copy. Hi, spooky humanity ghosts. Oh yeah, Cliff's down here. You can rescue him. But after I open up the shortcut. Alright, shortcut open. Sif, we're coming. Humanity, of course. What else would it be? So... Oh, careful. Don't want to flip off the edge. Okay, get down. We gotta go over here. And Kill the sorcerer. Roll down. Go down the structure of the unsound pillar. Yeah, and down here in the abyss, like the kind of echoey, sighing weirdness. That's cool. Oh shit. Oh, thank you. Okay, let's got a pendant, got everything. Let's give her a try. Why not? Will we survive? Who knows? Probably not. Well, there's no reason my weapon disappeared there for a second. Well, that confused me enough that it killed me. Okay, well, now that we can shortcut our way down here. So, township. Let's turn human and bring Sif this time. And try not to get invaded. Humanity. one. Well, it didn't turn white right away. Oh wait, there we go, this way now. Please don't turn white, please don't turn white, please don't turn white, please don't turn white, yes. I've had that happen before. Oh hey, you're here.
You, the soul, would you be willing to... Yes, of course. I'm our twin.
Oh, I should have the key. We can go upstairs. Pretty sure. Pretty sure this is where the crest key opens.
Visitor, have we? Long at all. He left us and here I am. The last secret I fear. Farewell, human. Lead thy life as thou seest fit.
I always liked him as an NPC. His voice is cool. Whoa, that's a hole. Okay. Down we go. And off to the shortcut. Be wary of dark spot. Not today, humanity ghost. Okay. Just gotta find Sif. I know the summon sign's in there. I know it's like on one side, but I can't ever remember what side it's on. Okay, fuck it. I'm not gonna deal with you guys. Any random people to summon? No, there never is. There's never any summons for this fight. Trying not to die already. Sif, where are you, bro? Never find your summon signal. Oh, that hit? No. Ow, wow, that's hurty. Distraction material. Ow. And Sif, do a little better on the distracting, please. Fuck. No! Wait! Oh! Shit! Oh, I got the soul! Oh! Oh, man! Did it give me the soul? Gave me the soul! Oh, did I get it? Did I get it? Sif, you beautiful bastard. I gotta go down there. Oh, Sif. He had that sliver. You hit him. Oh. Good doggo. Yeah, if that fog gate is gone and I get down there, that's gonna be amazing. Please, 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 please. I mean, it didn't give me the souls, but it gave me his soul. So, and then it did pop up with victory achieved. So. I could have sworn other times I died at the same time as the boss that never worked. But in the air. Please. Please don't make me do it again. I don't see a fog door. Oh shit. Did it really? Although I don't think I'm gonna be able to get down there. Well, that doesn't give you call damage. Yes! Sif, I love you! I did it! Amen. Now, usually Ulusile's down here. Or Dusk, not Ulusile, that's where we're at. Dusk is usually down here. But I guess that got fucked up. And there's all the souls. Oh, yes. Dark Souls. I can't believe that worked. Yeah, there's just no Dusk. Well, the end. Oh man, that is awesome. Well, we'll try Calamite. I've never done so well with him. What the hey? And then we go down there and we try him and fail, and we go back and have Gao shoot him in the side with his arrow and amazing skills, even though he's blind. And if it's just terrible, then, you know, we'll finish this up. We'll go kill Gwyn. He's pretty much all there is left. We've killed everyone else. Guess even in death, they couldn't kill death. God damn, that was awesome. Oh yeah. Dogs. Mm-hmm. You guys are bad doggos. Just the good doggo. More of you guys, there you are. Okay. Calamite. You suck. Everything about you sucks. Tell me, you're awful. Go complain to the archer. Oh, whoops. Sit at the fire. There we go. Alright, archer. Shoot this guy in the face. Yep. Oh, whoa. Missed the turn off.
The mother. Yes, he's called Calamite. Ferocious dragon indeed. Even mighty Analanda dared not provoke his ire. I see little good coming from this, but my intent is to persevere. The bitter end. Good. What is bravery without a dash of recklessness? I've taken a liking to thee, and I owe thee much for thy service to Artorias. Now, watch, and see how Goth hunts dragons.
Badass dude ever. And you would think that would just kill the fucking thing, right?
Yes. A truer shot was never loose. That bat will be grounded for a good spell. The rest is in thine hand. Ah. Dragon slaying.
Oh, what a badass. What a great character. And its little whittling stones. All right. Away we go. Will we die horribly? Most likely. And there's no Sif to save us this time. God, that was great. I'm gonna have to make a clip of that little thing. That little... that was just amazing. When the NPC summon pulls through for you, man. That was the best. Hey, quick. Okay. Alright, Cal, meet you ugly fucker. Let's see if we can whoop your ass. You're kind of catching the tail end because this is like the annoying extra optional boss of the DLC, and then all I have left is the final boss of Dark Souls. I've already done like the whole game. But you know, I think I'm remembering. Oh, fuck. That was close. Yeah, I think I remember why I always had such a hard time with this boss. It's because I was always trying to get his fucking tail sword. Don't get cocky, don't get cocky!
Yes!
Yeah, it was because I was always trying to get his tail sword. Because trying to cut off his tail in the midst of all that, oh, it's a pain. It's a pain, man. And I can at least grab a couple things down here. Oh, yeah. Heck, I've even tried that at way higher levels than what I am right now, and that was still annoying. But, man, that Great Scythe worked really well. Thanks, Great Scythe. I could have sworn there was something else down here, too, like over by that waterfall. We will double check before we let Gok know we killed his dragon. Or, well, not his dragon, I guess, but. Oh, wait, can I walk in here? I don't want to walk off an edge. Yeah, that's right, there's a chest over here. Alright, let's go back, the heck, where are my homing bones? There they are. Oh man, I am glad at how well that went. That was fantastic. You know, I don't even remember what Gok gives you for killing Calamite, because I think I've only ever done it once. It's been a long time. Nope. Hey, dude.
Why? Thou hast defeated Calamite? Wondrously played. Lord Gwyn's blessing upon thee. That beast will never take to the skies again. Dragons, we knights fought valiantly, but for every one of them, we lost 70 of our own. Exhilaration, pride, hatred, rage. The dragons teased out our dearest emotions. Thou will understand one day. At our twilight, old thoughts return. And great waves of nostalgia. Farewell, proud human. May every honor be bestowed upon thee.
God damn, that was great. I don't even remember if I talked to him the other time I killed Calamite, because I don't remember ever hearing all that. Oh, the most badass character in the game gives you a compliment. What a guy. Alright, well, that went a lot better than I expected. So, let's go kill Gwyn. And level up. Endurance. Hit Firelink. Might as well pop a bunch of the other souls that I got sitting around. Get a few levels. Let's see here. Some souls. Oh yeah, I can just use them from here. Use. Diff, Smog, Daylog, Daily Butterfly. Hero. Man, there are a lot of souls of heroes. Brave warriors. Oh yeah, we're gonna get a good couple levels out of all this. Sadly, Solaire died, so we can't summon Solaire for this fight. Me versus Gwyn. Oh shit, I got 21 leaf. It's too bad there isn't a use all function like there is in Dark Souls 2. That'd be real handy right about now. Probably gonna break 300,000. Oh yeah, we're definitely breaking 300,000. Point, there it goes. Yeah, we'll do some leveling up after I pop brush this stack. See where we're at. That's all I have left are piddly souls anyways. Three and two and one. All right. Level up. That's a lot of levels. Let's get our dex. Let's get our dex to 50. Alright, what do I got left? Anything worthwhile? Yeah. We're good enough. Let's go kill Gwyn! Wake up.
No, no, I'm fine. I'm fine. Well and wide awake. Do not treat me like an old withering snake. I am pleased, is it? Very well.
Down we go. Oh, we're super close. All right, we'll pop a few of these to get over 49,000. And then one more. In we go! Into the kiln. Yeah, taking that view. Beautiful. Home to the most beautiful boss music. Ever. Well, especially for a final boss. Got his greatsword. Nice. Don't think I got that one earlier. Oh, that was almost a deadly mistake. Watch out for the hole. Let's back on solid ground before we fight this guy. Here. Alright, I can see the fog door. So close. And one more night. And we made it without a hit. All right, Gwen. Death's coming for you. Come on, Gwen, don't be like this. Let me heal. Let me heal. No! God damn it. I forgot how aggressive he is. Alright, we're just gonna skip all the nights and run through all that shit. Run! Please don't jump on me from behind. Oh, that was close. Almost fell off the freaking definitely... Not how I wanted to run in here. Okay. Ugh, that went really bad. That was just bad all around. Okay, let's try using the shield this time. Didn't want to, because it really cuts my damage. But it looks like that may save my butt. Not get caught by the guy on the bridge. Don't have to use our health. All right, avoided. We're good. Just gotta run through these two. You missed. And you missed. And in we go, okay. Let's try a shield up. Oh, fuck. Ow. God damn it, Gwen. I should freaking put flash sweat on to have fire resist. Yay. Well, he is the final boss after all. Can't just make it a piece of cake. follow me? Are they following me? Okay, no. Fuck. Oh, you can't fucking heal with this guy. God damn it. Okay, back to two-handing. Clearly, shield isn't getting me anywhere. I'm doing worse with that up. I'm lucky. I'm really happy if I can get a backstab in. That would probably take off a pretty significant crap ton of his health. Whoa! Two guys on me. Oh, I'm surprised that didn't hit me. Alright. Win. Stop running around so fast. We'll get him. We'll get him eventually. Whew. Dive right into that one. Somebody fell off the bridge. Oh, we got him so close. Oh, yes! Yes, we fucking got him. Suck it, Gwen. Oh. Yes. We'll light the fire this time. Sweet. Well, that was that playthrough with the Grim Reaper build. That was pretty fun. I like that. That was a very fun build to do. I'll have to definitely try out some other theme builds. I think that's actually the first, like, themed build I'd ever done. All the other ones I've done were usually like some sort of stats, like strength. You got your strength build, you got your dex build, you got your faith build, you got your int build, or some mix of them, strength, faith, you know, dex, whatever. That's how I always did builds before when I played, but trying to make some kind of character, that was neat. Kind of breathed some new life into one of my favorite games. Not that I'd ever get tired of Dark Souls. Yeah, I mean, especially in Dark Souls, I mean, the amount of variance between the build, like, there's just so many different builds you can do. There's so many weapons, and, you know, so many things you can adjust. Especially in the main core games. I mean, you can do some. You can play this game through for a jillion times over and have completely different builds each time. Same goes for Bloodborne. I mean, Bloodborne you don't really end up quite as varied because you got your blood tinge build, and you got your arcane build, and then you got your I think it's just strength. Yeah, like strength builds. See, I mean, you have different weapons, a lot of different weapons to go for in Bloodborne, but at the end, like, you're built kind of one of those three-ish, usually. Hopefully when they come out with Bloodborne 2, it'll have something a little bit different. At least a more variety in terms of ways you can go with that. But yeah, Dark Souls, you know, like playing as a caster, completely different, because like everything's ranged, everything, you have all these spells that you can cast from a distance, it's not so up in your face. And especially in Dark Souls 1, it was kind of OP, like you could breeze through the game super easy as a caster, just because you could stay far away from everything that could hurt you. And Dark Souls 2 was somewhat of the same. I mean, Dark Souls 2 faith was kind of nerfed, so miracles didn't do so much damage, or miracles weren't quite as powerful after a couple things they patched. Dark Souls 3, I haven't actually played that one yet because I have to buy it, and I'm waiting for there to be like a Game of the Year edition, because that's how I ended up getting Dark Souls 1 and Dark Souls 2. I didn't get Dark Souls until it became this Prepare to Die edition, which is the main in the DLC. And then Dark Souls 2 I didn't get until they came out with crap. I don't know what it's called. Dark Souls... Oh, Scholar of the First Sin. Yeah, Scholar of the First Sin. It didn't come out until it came out with that edition that had all the DLC. And I don't think they have that for Dark Souls 3 yet. It's just the season pass still, even though all the DLC is out. So I'm just waiting for that to get done before I buy it. Because I like getting it all in a pack. It's cheaper that way than buying the game and then buying each of the DLCs separately, usually. But yeah, super fun game, Quick. They're really great. Very difficult games. Very, very difficult games. Especially if you haven't done this kind before. And especially if you're coming in fresh and haven't, like, ever played them. They're very punishing. I mean, you'll die a lot. The very first time I played Dark Souls, The very first time I played Dark Souls, I got probably 3/4 of the way through the game, and then my save file got corrupted, and just that save file alone was, you know, probably like 15 or 20 hours long. And when I started a new game after having played the played that first file that got lost, I got to that same point like within like 5-6 hours, you know, just because I knew how the game worked. It's a very strategic action game, undead are corralled, which I like. Led to the north. The challenge. And now it's just trying to start us into New Game Where Plus. Which we'll stand up. We'll stand up and walk out to the first bonfire here and call it good, because I don't really want to start New Game Plus right now. Yeah. Oops. Yep. All right. We will call it there. Got that shit done. Yeah, I'm totally gonna make a little clip of that boss with Sif. That was fast. Alright, you came in right after that part, Quick. So there was the last boss of the DLC, aside from the optional dragon boss. There's this wolf you can summon for it named Sif. That's a boss in the main Dark Souls game. There's a whole bunch of lore around it, which is too long to explain right now. But I had him summoned just to kind of be as a distraction, and I got killed by the boss when he had a sliver of health left, and as I was dying, the dog was attacking the boss and killed it for me, and I wasn't far enough along in the death animation that it still counted. So I got his soul, and I got the victory achieved that I beat the boss, even though I was in the middle of keeling over. And it worked. I ran all the way back down to the boss room, and it was gone. It was done. I'd beaten that boss. All thanks to the freaking dog doing it for me. It was great. Anyways. Yeah, we will call this good. Well, thanks for stopping by, all the people who popped in over the last 2.5 hours or so. It has been a fun run. I think I have some ideas for what game I'm going to play next. Probably Ori and the Blind Forest, because I've had that game on my wishlist forever, and it's like half off on Steam right now, and all I've heard is good things about it, and I love the art style of that game. So probably we'll be doing Ori and the Blind Forest next. Probably this weekend sometime. It's not like I do anything important. Anyways. See yas.